We have a different cue place. Can we go up to the... Yeah, it's the Ooshalalas.
The first Ooshalalas?
Steven?
Yes, sir. The
Ooshalalas. Ooshalalas. It's after the, this is the first verse, and it's after the next one.
I'll see you later. I'm
all right. All right. Thanks, Bobby.
Yeah,
came out great.
All right,
see you later. He's gonna run it up there and make a cue point. You're gonna mark it for a cue spot on the next when we get up there? Let's roll tape and someone find Mark. Mark Pines? James, is Mark Pines down there? We want to roll. Okay, let's...
Roll?
Sure.
Oh, sure.
Watch the track lighting.
Okay, we just lost the five. Can I have it back, please? Right side, what?
Weather strip.
Okay, are we ready? Can you pan the hanky up a little bit, please?
It's good that we don't have this cuffed off because that would be too much. That's not a graceful place. It was hard enough to do with the bass and the guitar. Can we go?
Nick, are you ready now?
I certainly am.
Okay, role play back.
The organ's pretty dusty, I think.
Brian, we need to move a lot of this stuff.
All right.
Okay, piano is next, and then we'll go over here and work with the guitar. Is Ricky here yet?
No, he's just been called.
Yeah, John, you know what?
We'll have this in a few minutes, right?
Yeah. Yeah, this is a big setup here. Well, I have all the boys free. I want to get this tent going.
Yeah. Great. So while you're doing this, I'm going to go to the restroom.
You have a nice time.
It's just little stuff like, well, I think I'll go to the bathroom now. You hear clump, clump, clump.
It'll be poised as soon as you see.
Okay.
Huh? I mean, everybody dances.
Good cut point.
He doesn't want to flash. No flash, because it'll be seen. Come here, Mikey, stand over here.
That's really terrific. See? Lovely dress.
Can we compare the first? Can we play back both takes that we have? I'd like to compare what we have with what we had before we had to clean.
Okay. Right now, there's nothing that he does at the beginning of the song per se, and it's out. Right? There's no sense of rolling the beginning of the song down.
I would have his hand actually right on the keys and then go like a piece of machinery. Instead of poised above and then down, because it's not as clean. But Doug, put your fingers right on the keys that you play, and then starting with your thumb on the pop. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, let's roll another one like this, and then we'll look at it.
One thing Russell did was a real stylized thing where he was hitting his snare and he went like his head went.
Trigger for 30 seconds, right? When you're in non-chord, it stays.
It really looks sound. So maybe there's some way you could stylize this. It's hard. I've been trying.
I wish I could turn it off and have the same.
Keep my hands stiff like this. Just move my fingers.
Let's try one like that.
Can you move his hand any closer to
if I wasn't leaning over this thing, I could hold my.
It looks about the same no matter
blue
what you
those
do.
Those midgets.
Yeah, really.
I think we're gonna just do them and just keep that mechanical thing in mind and just try to get entertain yourself, I guess. Let's go, all right? I think you want to be right on the keys, and then just it starts moving like a machine if you can.
It helps to be able to see it.
Tell you what, this reminds me, I wanted to play back. Are we gonna? Here we go. I think you would want to actually let. I think that was fantastic. Yeah, you took your hand to it at the end. I think you want to like the. Yeah, actually, even keep moving through the.
As if I'm playing the same. Yeah.
Well, you want to be able to fade away from it if that's what we're gonna do.
Yeah. Nick.
Okay. Only thing about those.
I don't know what. This is not the introduction, by the way.
Yeah, yeah.
Then I'll just press down.
It's gonna have to be done in the
Greg, don't bag them. Put them on grip stands. They're gonna have to go lower.
Just a minute, Mark. What, Doug?
Just press down a chord at the end, then I'll go bump, bump, bump.
Do you know the jokes for this? Get my.
Sure.
Okay.
What is that? Nice. Wait.
Sure.
Let me
twist
see
it for sure.
Hey, Mark.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Flashing.
So that'll be the chord at the end.
Okay.
Sure.
All right. Let's try it. Okay. Do we have speed? Right. Roll playback.
It looks like 5/6 of the Marx Brothers. Looks like 5/6 of the Marx Brothers.
There we go.
Hold it as still as you can before you begin.
Yeah.
lift your hand just a little. There. That's absolutely strange. I mean, like, yeah! All right, keep going.
Chris, the easy.
Great stuff.
This is great behind me.
Ah, that's cool. That's like a crab crawling off.
I'll go with it.
No, I liked him crawling out of this. Okay. Out of this.
Want some playback on this? We're all playback.
So strange. I love it. It's better than a lava.
John Waters imagery.
Whoop, I just bumped the camera.
Not playing.
We're working in the city audience gonna say, huh?
What will the city audience say?
That's so perfect. It's a backdrop for the eating scene.
Okay, stop playback.
Want to try one more real quick?
Yeah, let's do one more.
Let's do one more. Re-rack playback. Keep recording.
I think we have it. I'm concerned that it's not as spooky.
Wipe the end a little quicker. Like just at the end. Get out of there.
Instead of a crawling, I'm sort of like...
Pause here for one last second.
I'm concerned that this is not spookily lit as the others.
Yeah, well, it's not as much contrast.
There's not as much contrast. The hand is a little white and illuminated.
More enigmatic, dark.
Yeah. Well, why don't
you bring that down? The
put your hand back in there, Doug.
Hey, Nick. Let's still work on the shot here.
I understand that.
Okay.
I'm concerned that it's not as.
Stay in for a second, please.
Keep your hand in there, Doug.
It's already good.
No.
Would you folks like to look at that on this monitor here? Just to be sure you're happy with it. Taking it down a good bit.
I don't really like that on the other monitor.
Got the new gel in? Yeah.
New gel.
Look.
Yeah. Better, isn't it? Yeah, well, oh. What happens if it takes the sight?
How much of this do you want?
We want the intro and the first verse.
The whole first verse?
Yeah,
I don't play the first verse down in this position. That's the whole thing.
Oh, I see. Well, let's just do the intro. When you play that that leg, would you play it once for me the way you really do? Go ahead and do it that way. It fits in, it works. Okay?
Yeah.
There we go.
Okay, roll playback when you are ready.
Thank you.
We got time to think.
Do you play? Are you a pianist?
A little bit.
Better hands. These.
Okay.
I like to go like that instead, you know? That's what I can do.
By the way, on the other monitor, you see it more of a reflection. Beautiful. This monitor, you
see. Oh, really?
Really.
You're seeing a reflection on the other one?
It's nice. It's not Liberace. It's more, you know.
None of those kids have ever seen Liberace.
It's more subdued.
Stop playback.
Alright, you want to try open close?
Yeah.
Okay.
Reflection, right? Oh.
fixing it for you. It's right here. If you just give me a little piece of tape, we'll fix it.
All right. Please.
make that little hole in there for us.
Thank you.
up or down? You want 32?
No, you want it. You gotta come down.
Boom. Boom time.
132, yes?
Yeah.
You got it.
Yeah, my little schnobber.
That's a great construction. Thank you.
Ha ha ha.